built by a firm called Casabon Frere. It was installed in the chancel, the main part of the worship space of the church, in 1910. 1953, there was a new console. The organ was expanded to four manuals and pedal, and has been remained that way ever since. It was revised tonally in 2000 and makes a wonderful noise.